China has a long history of puppetry, and this kind of puppet show, as you can see here, dates back over 2,000 years. It originated in Heyang County of northwest Chinese Shaanxi province and is considered as a national cultural heritage. Each puppet is pulled by 13 to 15 1-meter-long threads and is able to move like a real human being. The puppet show often comes along with local opera.